Hi guys, today I'm here with a very different video than what you would normally see on this channel. This video is going to be about how you can book your COVID vaccination slot. So India has just opened it up for the 18 plus age group, but getting a slot has not been easy. There's limited availability. In this video, we both, this is my husband Gunjan, are going to share tips and hacks which will help you book your slot and also share our experience of what happened with us on the D-Day. So keep on watching. Today I'm here with my husband Gunjan.
Hi guys.
And we both are here to share tips and hacks for booking your COVID vaccination slot. So let's get started. So guys, now we're going to share with you the exact steps to book your slot and also a few hacks, because the slots are limited and as soon as they're released, they vanish like this. So you will need these hacks. And yeah, take it on from here. Tell us how to do it.
So here is how you win the fastest finger first contest जो हमारी सरकार ने बनाया है कोविड वैक्सीनेशन के लिए. Number one, go to Cowin website, COWIN, and register yourself. In one phone number, you can register up to 4 family members.
Okay.
And
everybody who needs a vaccination needs to be registered. The Cowin app.
Yes.
So yeah.
Verify and proceed. Now you can register a member. So register, you can put your photo ID proof, anything. So enter your details. It is going to register you.
You need to make sure that you carry the same ID proof on the day of vaccination. So you must have that ID. And okay. Online Aadhaar card would also do. Okay. E-Aadhaar.
So for registering, you need a phone number and ID proof.
And an ID proof.
Okay, done.
So step number two. Here is what, this is something which most people do not know, and this is the real hack. Download Telegram app. On the Telegram app, there are various chatbots and groups which will send you a notification as soon as the slot is available. So you need to subscribe to that. I will give a link in the description box below. Opening that link, you will find this group or this chatbot for your city.
Okay. So to simplify it for people who are not that tech savvy like me, essentially you download your Telegram app, and on this there are groups or channels where people are updating of slot availability, right?
In real time,
and this is city wise. So whichever is your city, you go and subscribe to that particular channel.
Yes. Here is the thing. If you miss this alert even by 5 seconds, your slot will vanish. So press on the profile icon, go to the notification settings, go to custom settings. In that custom setting, set a unique siren kind of a ringtone for this. So as soon as that vaccine alert comes, your phone should be on siren. This is the time to go and book. It's very important. Nahi to aapke WhatsApp message aayenge, kisi ka phone bajega. Wo sab important nahi hai. Sabse important hai ye bot ka Telegram ka alert jahan aapko vaccine ka slot milta hai.
Okay, so basically keep an alert which is different from all your other alerts.
Alert,
so
correct.
That you take action immediately.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Step number three. Be logged in onto the Cowin website all the time. So because once your alert comes, if you are not logged in on the site, you have to enter your phone number and you will get an OTP. By the time your OTP comes, all the slots will get filled out.
Yeah. So you don't want to waste time logging in
again
and again to the app. So stay logged in.
So the hack to stay logged in is very simple. Every 2 to 3 minutes, just go, after you logged in, try a random pin code search on the Cowin website. So the Cowin website knows that you are active. You are not become inactive to log you out. So keep searching, say 56008, 56001, 56004, some pin code on the Cowin site, so that every 2 to 3 minutes, so that the site knows that you are still logged in.
So every 2 to 3 minutes, we need to keep basically
keep
be active on
refreshing
this side. Okay.
without hitting the refresh button, because on the Cowin site, if you hit the refresh button, it logs you out.
Okay.
So don't hit the refresh button, just keep on hitting the search button with new parameters.
Alright, so you essentially need two devices.
Yeah.
On one, you are logged in onto the Cowin website and
yeah.
you keep that website active.
Yeah.
On the other one, you keep track of the alerts. Which you're getting from the Telegram group.
Absolutely.
And as soon as an alert comes, which tells you that a slot is available, you go to the app, and I think the alert is also by the pin code, right? It also tells you the pin code.
Exactly. So on the Cowin app, don't search by city because you will waste time in scrolling and finding. Say it shows 50 Covishield slots available at Apollo Hospital and pin code 560066. You go search by pin code, enter 560066. You will get that exact Apollo Hospital. And boom, you book it right
book
away.
It, yeah.
So don't search by city or anything. Just hit the exact pin code. And this process, expect an effort time of around 1 to 2 days, depending
yes.
on how lucky you are and how much in demand it is in your particular city. So like in Bangalore, when I booked, it took me around 8 to 10 attempts. When my friends have booked, it has taken them around 20 odd attempts. Currently, it may take even more. So be prepared to spend a day or two actively slot hunting.
So
but if you're in some other city,
remain patient.
Yeah.
Like, don't get frustrated, because the number of people who are also joining is increasing every day, right?
Yeah. So when I joined, I found out about these groups on Telegram and the bots.
On the second day, right?
On the second day,
yeah.
there were around 400 people.
Yeah, and currently we are on day 5, I guess.
9,000 people.
So there are 9,000 people. So you can see that it's just exponentially growing. So,
in fact, I subscribe to 5 or 7 such different channels and notifications and bots to tell me. And here I'm sharing with you the best one and the fastest one.
Okay.
On that link, you can select your city. It will tell you the exact channel on Telegram to join. Do that, and yes,
okay.
that's pretty much it. Just one final thing to add, don't be picky and choosy
yes.
as to which slot you are getting,
which
what
location.
Time you are getting,
yeah.
what location you are getting,
yeah.
because it is much better to be vaccinated than to be exposed to the actual coronavirus.
So number one, register yourself on the Cowin app. Number two, download Telegram, subscribe to the channel, for which the link is in the description box. And number three, keep track of the alerts, stay logged in on the Cowin app, search by the pin code, and go ahead and book your slot, right? So now that you have seen how to get your COVID-19 vaccination slot, let's talk about the steps that you need to follow on the D-Day, the day of the vaccination, and we will share our experience with you. So the first thing that you need to do is to actually reach the vaccination center, right? And the thing to keep in mind here is to be very careful of the address. So when we booked our slot, it doesn't really mention the complete address. It just gives, I think, a pin code or just the area reference, something like that, right? And that can be confusing. So make sure that you double check and, you know, you figure out where exactly you have to go. I've had friends who reached the wrong address and they ended up missing their slot. So do not do that. Be careful of the address.
Another important thing is to reach your vaccination center at least 30 to 45 minutes before your slot timing. That is because once you reach there, you will get a manual token and then they will call you token wise. So for example, if your token number is say 60, you will be called in the 60th position. So the earlier token number you have, the faster you will get your vaccination done.
Yeah. So we reached, I think, by 9 a.m., right? Which, our token was around 70, like you mentioned. So we waited for almost two and a half hours. But if we had reached a little earlier, say by 8:15 or 8:30, we would have got a faster token or rather an earlier token number. So try and reach half an hour, 40 minutes before your actual slot.
So once you are called, you have to go to the counter. They will check your original ID proof. If it's Aadhaar, even the digital version is fine, against your booking, and you have to make the appropriate payment. We took Covishield and that costed us 850 rupees in Apollo. So rupees 600 is the cost of vaccine plus 250 is the cost of administration. So, so once you have made the payment, you are taken to the medical checkup room. In that checkup room, they will do a very quick check of your blood pressure and your oxygen level. Assuming like both are fine, you are sent to the vaccination room. At the vaccination room, the nurses will show you the vial with the expiry date and they will administer the vaccine for you. The entire process takes under 1 minute.
And after that, they told us to wait for another 30 minutes. This is again for observation to make sure that, you know, nothing is wrong. And this you can either wait inside or wait out in your car. And I think after 30 minutes, we just went inside, informed them that we were fine. And then we were free to leave. So this basically was our experience of getting the shot. And yeah, and now I think quickly we can tell them what happened after we came back home.
Yes.
Yeah. Why don't you start?
So, actually, like nothing happened till evening.
Yeah. Till night, actually.
Till night, nothing happened.
10 p.m.
Around 10-ish, both of us got slight fever and we had ache in our arm and body aches.
Headache.
Headache and body ache, which lasted, I think, the entire night and half the day next day.
Yeah.
So, symptoms around like mild headache, body ache, and fever for around 24 hours from the night of vaccination.
Yeah,
that's what happened with me.
Similar for me, just that my headache was more severe. And but again, these are the things which are expected, and you're also warned about this when you get your shot, so just be prepared. You can take a paracetamol or a dolo tablet, you know, if it gets too much for you. But yeah, overall I think a pretty smooth process of getting the vaccination, and the wait time for the next shot is about 2 months, right?
Yeah, 45 days. So we also get an SMS so from informing us about our next vaccination date. This SMS has come from Apollo, like where we got vaccinated. However, I think you have to schedule again on the Cowin app your second vaccination. I don't think it's a normal walk-in process, but I may be wrong. So if you are aware, comment down and let us know also. The vaccination certificate you will get on the Cowin app. So download it from there, and it should also be available on the government DigiLocker app.
Okay.
And that could be very, very important for your travel. So especially for international travel, this will become like a vaccine passport, which our guess is that will become mandatory by the end of this year.
Especially for all the, you know, students, for all the people traveling to the US, be very vigilant about this. Keep it handy, because like he's saying, I think it's going to become a norm by the end of this year. So guys, this was all about getting yourself vaccinated. I really hope that the tips and hacks that we have shared with you help you. So go ahead, get yourself vaccinated. Also share this video with as many people as you can. Spread the information. And yeah, stay safe, keep the masks on, stay at home, and I'll see you very soon in the next video. Till then, make sure that you subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss on any updates. Signing off for now. Bye.